I poke my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City Metropolitan.
Nice bike.
No, my bike.
You be working for my father?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Gun control. If you read the Constitution, it's a sacred document that should not be changed. Under our Constitution, women could...
See you around.
Don't get any funding.
Yeah, exactly. Well, good. You won't see a penny out of me. You've got to stop spreading these lies or I'll whip you my... It's in between. Whoever heard of a gun or a bear causing problems? This is all cocky pop or whatever that word is. It keeps the place safe. Trouble is caused by unemployment, and unemployment comes from poor economic performance and lazy people. If you had a job, would you... Would you run around graffitiing your name all over town and making a nuisance of yourself, spinning on your back and popping and locking and... See, by force if necessary, and starve.
That is quite simple. Are you really saying that?
Of course there are going to be some growing pains. Well, what I tell people is this. Gather up your life savings.
Why'd that go home?
This way!
Fever 105.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. A local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
Manning on wheels of steel. Get yourself some tea and me. And if you're listening out there, Siobhan, you just let old Lady Killer out of the doghouse. Cause he's ready to freak on your squeak box, baby.
Fever.
You got the fever.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Respect now. We'll help you later.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Dumb Florida morons. You know he's not guilty. You know he's not guilty.
I chose those two myself. I'm sick of people calling up and saying that I don't have a passion for music and that I have a face for radio. What's that about?
Disco and soul here in Vice City, paradise on earth. Hot tubs and fine meal and a spot of relaxation, you dig? Old Lady Killer, gotta rest up. You go, guys, carry on partying.
got to do better, mister.
The
central
is 1071 southwest, much of the week. The central is 1071 southwest, much of the week. Until the sun went down, and many fantasies were learned.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Of all the dang idiot drivers.
Must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Oye, no te lo creas, man.
Getting cut down!
I live! Take heads! And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
You think that's funny?
So you gain wisdom of the gods while sleeping.
Except we're still coming. At the feast, beware the dwarf.
Thor's personal Norse power program. Call now. 866-PILLAGE. That's 866.
Tommy, it's Ricardo Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I heard that prick Cortez. He said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Bad mood.
The necessary steps to get fit for football and sticking it to the main. Using only a 400-pound duffel bag, luxurious gym, massive intakes of steroids, and a personal oxygen mask, you will be amazed as all those pounds fall off and flabs turn to muscle. Hell, you'll want to whip some ass because you'll be fighting fit. You'll learn how to argue with officials, beat up enormous men, break legs, and lose weight, especially in the brain. BJ's Fit for Football, out now on Beta and VHS. Remember, to win the game of football or life, you have to annihilate everything in your path in a blind rage. Loser!
I tried taking my pants off over my...
You better keep on running, asshole!
Yo, hurry up!
Tommy, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
Well, you ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, Tommy, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance? Your name's Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that at school.
Lance Vance, poor bastard.
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No. I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
We're almost there! We'll make a couple of paths! So take out as many guns as you can! Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way!
Thank you.
grenade, piece of bitch! Take them out! You're on your own from here! Good luck, brother!
I can't either.
Man at the auto repair shop that sold me that tire. Thanks to DeLeon Furex, the district attorney saw it that way too.
I accidentally torched a Quickie Mart when my medication ran out. DeLeon Furex helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical company.
At DeLeon Furex, we understand the judicial system and will ensure the truth is heard, no matter how improbable. We're not cheap, but what price can you put on truth? Call the Leo and Furex today at 866-974-2333. That's 866-9-SHADY. The Leo and Furex. Accidents happen, and we'll prove it.
Deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh.
I'm 42.
Just the five of us. After a mix-up at the adoption agency, the Chesterfields came home with three zany new house guests.
Jimmy, tidy your room and go to bed.
I'm so sick of this. I keep telling you about him. I look 12, but I'm a 42-year-old investment banker. I want to go out.
Watch yourself. They're coming from all over. Got it. Head for Diaz as fast as you can. Oh. Eat it. Eat it.
You're a modern suburban home.
What's up, man? Thank
you. What alley you're sleeping in.
I really enjoy living here, but there's not enough booze.
It's the funniest, most touching.
Charlotte, what's that smell?
I set the couch on fire again.
Yeah, I can help you with that.
And this week, it's a very special Just the Five of Us, where an attractive blonde lady tries to steal Jimmy away.
Now you're talking!
Just the Five of Us, Friday nights on VBS.
All right. I have a special treat for you.
I'm some of this?
I'm telling you, it's gonna knock your socks off. It's like a record, only it's played by lasers that won't skip. Wow!
I'm going to run to you.
You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Got anything to say for yourself?
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh? Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man. Be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Check it out.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Take him out. What should I do about her? Livelihood destroyed!
Versetti, remember the name!
For the 1071 Northwest Viceroy.
store! My wonderful store!
I don't like that.
My beautiful window display!
Protection.
I run this town now. Me.
We got him surrounded.
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pass a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
What?
Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery. Okay, Lance. Now that got them really irritated.
going down.
Tie him up and gag him.
Ooh, fits perfectly.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Oh, you're real tough.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds until...
Remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons, busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Careful, Doc.
Seriedad. Mambo, mambo, mucho mambo.
Your father is a great man. He's done more for the arms trade in this state than anyone else, myself included. And you shame him with the socialist
You
got
the hands of farms
out. I've got mine on 24 hours a day. That's what I'm going to kill.
Not the face! Oh, I talk!
Some action.
Your face does not look good because you put me in a bad mood.
You fight like a bum.
They're hurt pretty bad.
No money, no funny buddy, honey.
Street kids.
Tommy.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from hearing problems, so I'll try again. Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun or your new action? You are making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet. Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I done...
Kill him! Get the plate!
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off. Okay? I'll talk to you.
It's me, Lance. Keep your mouth shut there, Tommy, because I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you gotta say. Why should I be? You don't care about me, do you? You gotta look after me a bit better. Give me a spare slice, you know? Hey, Tommy, man, look, I'm sorry. It's just that people patronize me all my life, treat me like a little kid. My brother would do that. Please, man, don't do that.
Oh, Tommy, we got a situation over at Printworks. You better go and check it out. I don't know, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.
Tell Sonny, stay away! My city is mine now, not his!
It's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick!
Oh, you think so?
Thank you.
You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys. He never understood a thing.
Tommy? Oh my God, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole. I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, that you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?